I want you to find a place to sit down, and then I'll show you what we need to do.
One by one, for the last 41 years, Ms. Hensley has welcomed Franklin Elementary kindergartners on their new journey.
I just love to see their growth that they make from where they come. I love to see the families, because it's the same families that I had many years ago when they were students in here.
Not only has she spent 41 years at the same school, but also the same classroom.
I started part-time and I had like 40-some kids sitting all over the floor, and Mr. Anderson came out and said, "Would you like to be full-time?" And I said, "Yes."
While her classroom hasn't seen much change through the years,
we got new carpet. It's pretty much stayed the same for 41 years.
Ms. Hensley's style of teaching has.
When I first started, it was a lot of socialization and play and interaction. We had milk, we had crackers, and we did centers. We did finger plays and songs and stuff. Now we focus towards the academic aspect of it.
In four decades, Ms. Hensley has impacted more lives than she can count, something OPS officials find invaluable, especially with the teacher shortage.
You could think of how committed she is and the excitement. You'll feel that energy and that excitement for her, and that's what our teachers have.
Ms. Hensley says she still has at least another 10 years ahead of her. So until her last day, this is what she wants her kids to know.
Before you leave this class, always remember, I love you. You matter. You can do anything, and I believe in you.
Faith and be a participant. If we all do this every single day, it is the